Okay, we were recording with the right thing. That is always a very good thing. Okay, I kind of don't remember what I'm supposed to do. I think I do, but not really. Let's try it. Oh, okay. I think we should, like, investigate everything first. Before I try solving the puzzles of Atlantis. Oh, man, okay.
Dr. Jones, is it? Now no. We've got you. We'll see about that.
Now, I think it's pretty obvious.
Put him up.
He's got you.
It's
a Roman fight. There it is. I did the cheat. I did it. Did you guys like that? I did. It's beautiful. Man. Just see what's going on here. Don't have any more calcum beads, so I don't think you can really do much here. Man, this creatures look kind of creepy. I really like the designs for this game, just everything. It's really impressive for a 1992 game. I think that this was supposed to be a movie, but they just never got around to it. It's kind of sad that nowadays we have just tons of saturated movies over and over, like, you know, sequel after sequel. And then back in, like, the 1980s and stuff, they had Star Wars, they had Indiana Jones, and they made 3 movies and then they just stopped. And, like, Steven Spielberg and everybody else, they're all, like, old now, and they're just, like, pissing on everybody when it comes to movie ideas. It's sad that we didn't...
You must be Indiana Jones. Looks like your adventure is over.
We'll see about that.
Oh man, there's you can like trip it up a bit and make it glitch and say some really funny things. Let's see if we can get it.
Let's get this over with.
My thought exactly.
He doesn't have anything worth taking.
I can't get over that. I'm sorry. That is just beautiful. That is what Indiana Jones is right there. He doesn't even flinch. Just like. Falcon punch! Okay. Let's see what's in here. Another great. It's Christmas! I'm so happy we found another one. I was worried that we wouldn't find any more greats. Oh, look. That's good. We need this. Remember those eel sculptures that we got one at the very beginning of the game? We got another one. Guess they like eels around here. So obviously we know that when you put a bead inside of the eel's mouth, it gets hot. Ice hot, maybe. So that's a good thing. We'll need that.
Jones, you never learn.
Don't you know when to quit?
Oh, there could be a funny one right there. It's like, Jones, you never learn. Don't be too sure. Sometimes I go to school.
Put him up.
Put him up.
He doesn't have anything worth taking.
That's how I'm in fights, if you guys didn't know. Don't mess with me or Corey. We're that way. You tried, you know, even messing with us. Weird MIDI music comes on and we just slam into the floor. It's a warning. Oh, look. You know why we need the ladder? Remember before I was like, we better get that. It's because... Oh, look, the music got a little happy because I knew what to do. Oh, man. I wish I had that in my room.
It sure is ugly.
Just like you. Poor music.
I don't think that'll work.
Fuck, man, you're an idiot. Like, how often do you get up and even... do the day successfully? Probably never. He probably just cries all day when he's not doing anything. It's like, my mom loved me once, but I just needed to get artifacts. Man, this better leave me in that enclosed place over there.
Lead me to your master.
Oh, I think so. Maybe not. That was easy. Let's see what's in the other room. You know, sometimes these rooms are pretty hard to navigate. Luckily, I'm an idiot. Just kidding. Oh, look.
We really need that. That was what I was looking for.
It was really happy I got that. Did you hear the weird sound it made? What? It's like, bro, you just beat the game, practically. See, I don't understand why you can't just scale the walls. They look really, really, what's it called? Short. I mean, from my point of view, two-dimensionally, those walls, you could just jump right over them. I guess these people, like, as two-dimensional objects, just don't understand that, concept. He looks taller than normal. Okay, we, did all of it. Let's see, we gotta do a few things now. This is gonna get really repetitious, guys, and I'm really sorry if you, don't like it. But it's important that you get as many bees as you can during this part. Because you'll need them later. So. Also, it's just really.
That looks much better.
Yeah, it does. It's also just really, you know, fun to watch the machine do what it does over and over. Let's see. Crab room. Oh, that reminds me. We should do something before, gets. I forget. Go in here and go to the other side. Come on, bro. And he runs fast. You saw those rooms? They're pretty big. I mean, Indiana Jones, he just scales this shit. Yeah, so maybe I'll just talk about, like, events of the day. Because this part of the game is so boring, I don't really know what to say about it. It's like, oh, we're in a hallway. Another hallway. We're going to that hallway. Oh, man, there's a naked chick right there. We just didn't see her. Fuck the skeleton, do it.
It's a cage of ribs, more or less intact. Yeah, this might be useful.
What a weirdo. He just gets a rib cage and just shoves it in his pocket. I would give that guy a fucking look. You know, I know there's a way in one of the paths where you can ride one of those little carts that, like, was right in that thing, that little hallway to here. And I know I did it once. I think it's the Wits Path. There's some pretty cool ones. I've only done, what are you doing? Gosh. I've only done the, Wits and the, Team Path. I don't think I've done any of the other ones. What's this one? I know the one we need to go to is the, Lava Room. Man, he really, I really wanted you guys to hear that one.
Ah. Dr. Jones, you got away before, but not this time.
Don't be too sure. I floored you before. I can floor you again.
Enough talk!
I'm gonna start threatening people with that. You think nobody, like, wouldn't suspect this guy was, like, a fucking mutant? Or, like, had superpowers? He can just drop somebody in a single punch. I mean, really, I can't do that. I don't know anybody who really can. Maybe, No? Crab room? No? Oh, we can go to the crab room now. And, use the milk with the crabs, you know? The crabs really like that milk. It's a rumor going around the mill right now, but I'm pretty sure it's true. What? What was that? What the? Oh my fucking. Why you crash? Oh man. Okay, the game just cock blocked me. Really bad. It just was like, hey, fuck you, Paul. Fuck you. Just fuck you. Oh my gosh. Okay, I think I'm gonna probably have to play all the way up to that point, and then I'll just start recording again. Sorry, guys. ScumVM is a little buggy sometimes. So, there you go. I'll be back here shortly.